We should be very clear in our mind that we are going to get not less than 150. If we fight together in a united way, if we fight on the right issues, and if we guarantee merit as the criteria for our candidates, for our leaders, for our workers, I think we should be basing tickets on the work the person is doing for the Congress party today. Karnataka ko ek nayi Congress party dikhani hai jo muddon pe lade, logon ko ek saath lane ka kaam kare, aur jo BJP ke jhoot hain unko public ke samne clarity ke saath rakhe.